The accident happened near Broad Street by Exchange Plaza around 12:45 p.m. on Tuesday. Jessie Scott Owen was walking toward the subway station when a mattress fell from the sky, possibly from 40 Broad Street. Strong winds may have swept the mattress from the roof down 30 floors to the street below. It landed on Owen's head. He suffered a sprained neck and possibly a herniated disc.